Prince Harry and Meghan Markle have celebrated the christening of their daughter, Princess Lilibet Diana. The ceremony took place at the couple's home in California in front of around 30 guests, including Meghan's mother, Doria Ragland, Lilibet's godfather, Tyler Perry, and an unnamed godmother. While the young royal did claim a princess title, it's reported that the Duke and Duchess of Sussex reached out to King Charles, Queen Consort Camilla, Prince William and Kate with an invitation. However, no senior royal was in attendance. It's not known whether any other royal family members were present.